The date was the 4th of October, the venue was Forest Hill Res, and the party was called hashtag Room 606. The DJs were crazy, the crowd was loving it, but why am I doing so much talking? I'll let you see it for yourself.
Univision, making memories last.
It's not fake, it's great.
Sitting here with half of the dynamic duo Mr. Khabo Senyatse, and he will be one of the guys mixing at tonight's event. Khabo, how are you feeling about your set tonight?
I'm mixing. I'm fine. I'm actually not doing that. Yeah. Today I'm not in my capacity as Groove African here. I'm representing Red Bull, so CT Red Bull SBM. I also am doing the whole Groove Africa thing. We're gonna be playing here, it's gonna be crazy. I'm not gonna touch the decks too much though, but I will grab the microphone. So
you're here as a
hold the microphone. Let's go.
So you're here as an MC then. So I'm standing here with DJ Wandy, one of the guys who's gonna be performing tonight at hashtag Room 606. W Bula Wandy, which is Twitter handle. Tell us more about yourself. Where'd you get the name, DJ Wandy?
If you guys know that my name is Wandile, so the name is Wandy for short, because my parents I got that name from my parents, so I went with it. Wandy, it's Wandi, so I was just like Wandy, put it together. It's like, yeah, DJ Wandy.
So creative. What genre are you gonna be playing for tonight, DJ Wandy, and what kind of vibe can we expect? Are you gonna bring the heat? Is it gonna be hot?
I was actually thinking of having a deep house set, but I think today is going to be hot.
Okay.
And as you guys know, that I'm hot fire, so
to
pump it up, you know what I mean?
As we know,
yeah.
Okay, and finally, how long have you been in this DJ game for? How long have you been doing this whole DJing thing for?
Okay, well, I started DJing in Green 8.
Okay.
I took it seriously around first year matric, so I'd say 3 years.
He's been DJing for 3 years. He's going to be tonight at hashtag Room 606, and he's not the guy to miss. Thank you so much, Mr. Wandy.
All right, thank you.
So I'm sitting here with the main organizer of hashtag Room 606, Mr. Bongani Bongs. Can I call you Bongs?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, Bongs.
So, how are you feeling about the fact that tonight is your first really big event?
I mean, we're just really excited because this is something that we've always wanted to do.
Mm-hmm.
It's something we've been planning since the beginning of the year, that we just wanted to have a big turnout.
So, yeah.
So we're feeling pretty good because everything is going to be
And why wouldn't everybody come? It's the last night before exams, basically, the last big turn up.
Yeah.
The last party here was huge.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the lineup of DJs? I think there's a lot of big names there.
I mean, it's the first time that a residence inside their own residence has actually had this many big names on campus and in Cape Town in general. I mean, we have O&D who has a show, we've got Groove Africa who've been doing major things here and in Joburg. So, I mean, it's pretty rare. It's going to be the best, huh?
You heard it here first. It's going to be the best, he thinks. Hashtag Room 606.
That sounds
like you must have very strong work ethic. How long have you been in the game for, Sushin? meet you or find you for booking stuff like that? Do you have a Twitter, Insta situation, or what?
I'm not really a social person, but you know, you can get a Facebook, it's played in Bali. So yes, you know, this IRN, that's a big thing.
Izinja zam zimzele commission inoma yini Nopikara veli polishi Wasipkale teva lo mission Uyasishayo indala love feel Singa mabantu like offline Sala vele ngone seal Upila gai one sound Kwana vele ngono gun Landinga nepela love zeal No Fagi guessi kwale yon we gonna see you Where we at, where we gonna chill Sure Kubula ziasha Kubula ziasha Your driver, yeah, you know the deal. Tina sees a boom like Sasa.
I want to give a big shout out to Unity
Jenny. I'm going to get in. But she, you want to work on yet. Love was the problem, man. Sorry, I'm going in. Polos, I'm trying to extend one rata. Calcutta. Hagi Yetta, so. Hasegiri Shapa. Livanyana. Bam Finta. Driving to July, Yabo Juju by 100, Slalik Chizumai.
Alright, standing here with DJ Jono, who's just like, you know what I'm saying? Jono, how do you feel about the setting you just did now?
It was amazing. I loved it. Like, I even surprised myself for a couple of things that I did there. But yeah, the crowd's brilliant, sound's brilliant, that's fun.
Speaking of sound, Jono, what genre do you play in general?
Mainly hip hop, but I'm versatile enough to play anything.
Well, ladies, you.
Where can you find it?
Your shit!